had this dream to become a dancer in Harlem. Like thinking about my $50, all I had to survive in Harlem. I was like, what's the, you know, fuck you.